this week we are back with another metal melting video. Today we're going to be taking apart the inner dials of the transformers I've been slowly taking apart.
Thank you.
okay, I am really happy with how this melt went. I think that those dials have to be an alloy of some sort, because if you look back on how those were melting down, they started behaving kind of like a clay before they actually melted down all the way. I'm not sure why exactly that is, and if you do know, please let me know in the comments, because I am very interested in it.
Well, that wasn't the button I should have pressed.
Okay, that's all I have for you this week. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please consider leaving a like and subscribing if you did. And I will see you next week. Bye!